Hi, this is my first video for YouTube. I'm going to be doing a video called Taking Apart, which I'm going to take apart this thing I found in the trash. Basically, I'm just taking apart parts. And I doubt you're going to find this enjoyable, but hey, there's somebody out there who might find it enjoyable. Oh, this is some kind of, you know, one of those little stilts things, you know, that you can jump around. But anyways, I'm gonna put the music on and get to work. So first off, there's these gigantic ass screws up here. They're for Phillips head number 3. Those are just really in there and really big. Obviously, the factory did not expect you to be taking it apart after this. So, this is going to take a little while. Anyways, I find it much more easier to take these screws out. Once I got these, I clamped it on the back and then took it out with a screwdriver, that my favorite screwdriver that I got at my local hardware store. And once that happened, they came right out, and you can see how the pole is. This is where it was up here. Now I'm gonna work on the next one. So yeah, I think I found out why they threw the stilts thing out. I think they were missing, because I noticed that this piece here, the stilt piece, actually doesn't lock in place. See, it sort of goes very easily up and down. But I could be wrong. Anyways, I'm gonna take apart this part next, which consists of unlocking a bunch of bolts and nuts. And once I'm done taking out these bolts, I'll show you the bolts and show you what I've done. And if anything like the other one, I'll probably have fun taking these out.